Yes! Best thing ever. Ever, ever, ever.
Just might be. He's a cream-colored, beefy, broad, full-fledged, full-footed, bovine celebrity. Who's gonna ride Bodacious? Who's gonna take him down? Look out for Bodacious. He's bound to hold his ground. He's up for Bodacious. Y'all just step aside. Big and bad Bodacious takes a toll from those who ride. Young Bull met a man named Tuff, hit him one at the start of his fucking spree. And Tuff became one of the few to make the whistle back in 1993. Tuff tried to ride Bo again at the finals in 1995. Bodacious had got a little older and a wiser Tuff barely come out alive. Oklahoma, and he's the baddest son of a bitch around. If a bumblebee level were a superstar, then Bodacious just might be. He's a cream-colored, beefy-brawn, full-fledged superstar, divine celebrity. Who's gonna ride Bodacious? Who's gonna take him down? Look out for Bodacious. He's bound to hold his ground. He comes for Bodacious. Y'all just step aside. Big and bad Bodacious takes a toll.
Safety code. most can't afford. You may be grateful or thankful or jump when you're bored. Maybe I am losing my mind. Maybe I'm not, and maybe I'm fine. Maybe I do, or don't give a damn. Maybe I'm not, or maybe I am. Do you wanna go to bed? Do you wanna go to bed or not? This might be our final shot. We don't wanna just give in or give in everything we've got. Do you wanna go to bed? Do you wanna go home? Well, it's safe and it's sound, but I won't be around. Put on your big boy pants, tighten your grip and adjust your stance. You may have messed around and missed your chance.
And I gotta say, too, 1,000 tandems.
You got the luxury most can't afford. You may be grateful or faithful.